Okay, and I am back, and I'm about to go down this creepy hallway. Just make sure I'm loaded. I am. So let's go. Oh.
Is this who you're looking for? She smells nice. She told me so many things.
Didn't really mean to go out there. I was just seeing if you, like, if you could. I meant to go in that other door, but oh well, whatever. Oh, hey, TV. Oh, Jesus Christ. This calls for a grenade. Oh, Jesus. Well, can't get any of that ammo that they had. Oh! Oh crap, that gives a rocket launcher. Hmm. There we go. That's unsurprising. Just made it. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Well, there's nothing else. So yeah. It's that helicopter again.
Well, the situation in Auburn seems to be intensifying. Shortly after a U.S. military helicopter crashed on the roof of an abandoned hotel, fierce fighting was reported in the surrounding area. Police have expanded their cordon to include Auburn and have begun evacuating residents from the primarily industrial district.
Okay. And just for kicks. Nice. Oh wow, I gained 10 shots. Ooh, there's a reflex booster down there. Lots of stuff. Okay, I guess this wasn't the way I was supposed to go. At least I get armor out of it. Okay. Go! Huh. Okay. Oh. Sorry about that. Oh! And throw as far as I can. Oh, man. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Nice. Okay. Ooh, more particle beam. I feel like there's gonna be guys. Oh! There we go! Wow. Oh, I guess I killed more than one guy. Blowing stuff up is fun. Oh, nice. 10 more shots. Rocket launcher.
presence is strong here.
Wait, can I go in that door? No. Oh, these are the advanced guys. Like the elite replica soldiers. Yeah, just come out the door. I think that's all. These guys are packing a lot. Like, look at all this. So there's penetrator. How much? How much repeating cannon ammo is there? How much of this? Yeah, once I, if I remember correctly, there will be a few armored guys that I'm going to have to take out very shortly.
ATC patrol cars are approaching from the west. I got a feeling the situation is about to blow up.
Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, because they're... definitely a few armored guys that I have to face, I think, probably soon. So, in that case, the 35 things for this will be much more useful than the bullets for the G2A2. All the invisible guys again. What? Wait for my flashlight. Okay. Doesn't look like there's another one. Oh! Get back down there. Anything below here? Nope. Oh. Okay, yeah, like I said, armored guys. Okay, nothing in here. Anything useful in here? Well, there's armor that I don't need yet. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Now. Nice. Oh! I don't think cars can blow up like in Call of Duty, though. Oh. Crap. Okay. Now let's see what weapons these guys left behind. Okay, I haven't used the RPL in a while, so... Oh, there was another medkit over here, wasn't there? Yes, there was. So I have just over 200 rounds for this. Yeah, you do. So that guy had a G2A2. What's that noise? Oh, the camera. Ooh, a button. What does this button do, I wonder? You will find out in the next episode, people, so stay tuned, please, maybe.